in. So today we will do CWOW 83. And CWOW 83, you just need a jump rope, no other equipment. We have bodyweight exercise. So, well, lately I'm still doing some workouts, but it's more from videos. Now I'm currently doing T25. So I don't know, maybe because every day I do. You know, you just watch, it's a no-brainer, you just watch what Sean T is doing and then you just follow the workout. So I also lately I have not been very creative or thinking about what kind of workouts I want to do for CWOW. Maybe because, you know, I'm so used to just do what the TV, the workout from the TV. I just follow the workout. So, and also I think I lose a little bit of inspiration or excitement on doing workouts. So I couldn't come up with a very, very nice workout that I want to do. So for me, I need to feel that I would like to do this workout. I have written a few versions, but it was just it just doesn't have that punch that wants to make me even after I wrote that workout, I just didn't feel very excited about it. So anyway, so this one, so finally I wrote this workout and hopefully you will enjoy it too. So it's a jump rope and a body weight exercise. We're going on the timer today. It's a 10-40 intervals, okay? So we have 10 exercises in one round, okay? So as you can see, we have the jump rope in between. So the body weight exercise, the first one will be a squat, lunge left and right, and then we go into a plank, and then after that we just paddle it through, we repeat. The second body weight exercise is a surfer with four power knees. So we start on one side and then after that we go down flat on the floor and then we jump up again and then we do power knees on the other side, okay? Then the next is a dive bomber and squat ball. It's been a long time since I've done dive bomber. I really miss this workout. And next is the push back, push up, plank jack, okay? And then after that, the last one is a abs exercise. So we do a front cross abs, then we roll over, we do a Superman X style, okay? All right, so these are the exercises that we will be doing today. So set your timer to 10:40 times 32 rounds. So there will be a water break after we finish one full round of it. As for the jump rope, the first round I'll be doing scissors, okay? That means alternate legs, back and front, okay? Then after that will be the jacks where the legs actually go in and out at the sides. And then the third round will be crisscross. It's crossing and crossing your legs side and front and back. Okay? Alright, so I've already set my timer and let me just take a sip of water before we start. So the total workout time will be about 27 minutes. Make sure you have done your warm up and stretching before you start this workout. So we start with a 10-second rest first. Scissors.
be jumping the plank actually. Squat, left, right, plank. Okay. About 2-3 seconds. Make sure your chest is up. Go down, push back, push up. Thank you, Jack. So, heels off the floor, one, two, and then we roll over the Superman, one, two. Round of break. So the next one is a jack. The first round is always the toughest. I'm sure your body must be warm up by now. Okay. Ready, 10 seconds. We're doing jacks. But keep your core engaged.
Thank you.
2, 1, 2, 1, 2. In a second one. Strong. Good. Crisscross. Okay. last one. Two, roll over. One, two. Make sure this one freeze apart. Okay. Okay. I like it. Okay. We have finished three rounds. What's it? About 250 calories. Okay. Anyway, hope you like this workout. It's been quite a long time since I used a jump rope or do upper body exercise. So I'll see you in the next one. Let me know what you're up to. Bye.